Greetings, ladies and genties. My name is Jackson Hyde, and welcome back to Phoning Home. When we last left off, I was having to deal with the hell that is the rock monster. Well, guess what? I figured out how to get past it! Meanwhile, well, I figured it out. Beat it up, you Scotty. Every time when I think about how I get past the thing, it bugs me. Bugs me much. Almost as much as how these developer guys completely miss for their game. Hello,
such is life. It often comes in droves.
Fuck off!
Or at least couples. Life. I just cannot see the point.
Yeah,
but congratulations. Not too bad for a trainee. While we're at it, I received some strange readings from the south. Can you try to get there?
Sure, fine. Okay. Why not ask me right after I had to deal with two freakishly huge rock monsters? What the hell is hurting me there?
Ion, I have to say, I like your progress. Our chances of survival just passed 5%.
Yeah, whoopee!
Have you thought about building a weapon? I fear those giants will not be the last dangers you face.
Jeez! What and a wonderful idea!
The mobile unit we are looking for is entirely unsuited for open environments. Meaning, you should build an attractor to get this Arnie out of trouble. But first, you have to find it. Good luck. Photon pulse complete. Chance of survival increased to approximately 6.2%. Know some galactic trees feed from soil, some from animals, some walk around, and some are conscious. This one is not in my database, nor do we know of trees that use light as leaves, like the ones to the south. The southern trees bear strange fruits.
Big one too.
Your structural integrity is getting dangerously low. Immediate repair is critical.
Yes, I know.
Strange. Did you feel something? Some induced current, maybe? I'm detecting nothing. I found out something about this black residue stuff. Check your library for updates.
Animal body leave behind in the form of urine, feces, or sweat. It's basically what they eat and cannot process. We don't yet know which animal leaves behind black residue, but we will update this entry when we find out what we already know. Has an electromagnetic field that's pretty in a certain pattern that can become useful in a number of tools, and it allows us to create circuits as middleware. Okay, so what you're telling me, this black residue stuff is a shit.
There seems to be a portal up on this rock. That is probably where that mobile unit went missing. Strange. These service units do not come with a thruster. How did it even get up there? Unfortunately, this beast is protecting its nest. Try to chase it away, then see where that unit went. I can upgrade it.
Hello, it's Heather from Navigator 94. We have an important message regarding.
quarter of your fuel is left. You need to refill your tanks.
Oh, gee, what a nice idea. Problem is, I don't think I have... Oh, wait, no, I don't. I have none. No, I think I wasted my fuel, too. Make a sound already. I do not now know where you are. Show yourself, please. Done any. I need to look for some silicon or cube or whatever. This would be what I needed. This seems to be a molecular structure.
Scanned matter categorized. Cubus. This is needed to create stable coatings and hull platings. Collect any available unit. We need a lot.
Oh. poo-poo. He calls himself a gentleman. I don't believe it. Okay, that was funny. Very funny. Attracting, don't you think? I can hear the blue gun. Okay, it's a picture. I love army. And ring of that stinking bell, and I'll see you in the next vid. Bye!